So the magnetic field between two conductors is only due to the current flowing through the inner conductor. So from Ampere's